What's up? So I have not vlogged in a long time because I said to myself I'm gonna take like a week break from vlogging. So I just took a whole week break. I did vlog earlier, but I just, when Munchie was here, but I didn't put it up. Yeah, so I'm like, let me start vlogging again because vlogs are gonna start going up this Monday, which is, what day is tomorrow? January the 9th. So yeah, and I thought about it, I'm gonna vlog only Mondays and Fridays. Those are the only two times I'm gonna put up. Unless like I have like an extra vlog or something, then I will post again. But I'm only gonna do 2 days a week so I can focus on my main channel. Speaking of that, I bought a new lens. I got the 30mm Sigma 30mm 1.4 with the 1.4 f-stop, which means it's gonna give me an extra blurry background. The one I have now is 50mm. It's really close up, but it does give you still the blurry background. The 1.8 f-stop. You guys are probably like, what the hell is she talking about? And then I got lights, and then I got a mic. So I'm so excited. I'm leaving that in there. Ew. So yeah, I just came out of the car because I'm so freaking hot, but yeah, I gotta do my nails. My nails are so freaking jacked up. Whenever I do my nails in the States, they always break. Like, these people out here suck ass. I need like somebody to tell me a good nail place here in Austin. But yeah, after that, I think we wanna go to, I wanna go return my camera. Well, not return it. I wanna bring it in so I can get a new camera. So yeah, the G7X Mark II that I'm filming on right now, I gotta bring in my old one so I can get it replaced. So then I'll have two. But then when that one comes in, I gotta replace this one because I made a drop on the floor and then one of these buttons aren't working. So it's so annoying. Like, I'm so, when it comes to cameras, I just run through them like crazy. Oh, but yeah, I just came out for a little air and I wanna do my nails. I gotta wax tomorrow, like wax everything. I'm gonna try European Wax Center for the first time. I'm so excited, but the prices are mad expensive, man. Mad expensive. Like, I'm not ready to pay like $300 to wax my entire body. No. All right, so I'm trying out this spot. Don't even know anything about it, but we're gonna see. It's in a weird spot, but hopefully it's all right. So guys, I just came back from the nail place and I swear everywhere that I go here, they freaking suck. Like, my nails are lumpy. Like, this one thumb right here, so lumpy. And I swear they gave me the new guy because everybody kept coming to check up on him. I'm like, this guy must be new. And like, I just knew from when he was putting on like the powder that it was gonna be bad. Like, I don't even use powder when I'm back home. I use like the bio gel, but here they use like the powder. No, they use like this little, I don't even know, this mixture purple thing, and they dip it into the powder. But like, when I'm at home, I just use straight gel, and that's why I think it lasts way longer than this. But I like the color. This is like a green purpley type of tint, and it's called Peace and Love by OPI. But yeah, there's like lumps in my nails and I feel like it's not gonna last long, but let's hope for the best. I just, if you guys are from Austin, please let me know a good nail place to go to. Like, in the, what area are we in?
Our area is
what?
Our area is Riverside.
Okay, in the Riverside area or somewhere close. I just need a good nail technician person because I can't deal with these damn lumps in my fingers.
You want water burger?
Hell no.
How you don't like water burger?
I don't mind it, but it's like having McDonald's. Like, the
hell
same
no,
shit.
Man.
Yeah, it is. Man, it's still fast food. I even waxed my upper lip and I don't think they charged me for it, so I was like so happy. My thing came up to $30 and then I paid him $5 tip. I don't know why I tipped him. He doesn't deserve a tip, but I just tip everybody for the effort, you know? So now we're off to Best Buy so I can bring in my broken camera. And then, I don't know, I wanna get something to eat. I don't know if he wants to go anywhere.
I'm freaking bummed out.
We at Best Buy, one of my favorite stores. I need to get a Best Buy credit card, to be honest. So we're at Geek Squad right now. Let me show you guys my broken camera. See this? This thing doesn't even go inside, it just stays out. It's so annoying. That's why you gotta have warranty and you gotta do the Geek Squad plan so you can bring it back. Or they could take it in.
Have yours fixed up there?
No. So guys, we're leaving my favorite store, Best Buy. So yeah, I'm so excited because they could not fix my camera, so I'm getting a whole new camera.
You with the finesse guy.
What do you mean? Yeah, I'm getting a whole new camera. It's gonna be here January 13th, and then I'm gonna bring this one back because I kind of messed up this one. And then maybe I can get a whole new other camera, but I doubt it because this one's just a minor defect. But to have two cameras, yo, Best Buy warranty is life. If you ever buy anything from Best Buy, get the Geek Squad warranty because you'll get new shit or they'll just take it back if you make it fall or something. I'm so happy. So we're trying out this place called Draft Pick. Of course, TG had to pick it out. They probably play like football and all that stuff here. Ooh, that's how it looks. They be playing football all on the TVs. No wonder he picked this place. So I got a burger and sweet potato fries. The food came out super fast. And TG got the crispy, the orange. Burnt orange rings. Look how burnt those look, yo. They look crispy AF.
Guys, I ate that burger up. It was so freaking good.
Literally, there's nothing on my plate. Cleared the sweet potato fries, cleared the burger. It was bomb.com.
Yo, tell Shanice to learn how to drink beer. Just finish it. She drinks beer like it's a damn Capri Sun. All these baby sips. Hey. Shut up.
Look at the Target line.
Shut up, you. I did? Shut up, you.
You said I'm leaving makeup in the Capri Sun. Bud Light, pay me.
She hates when I put the camera so close to her. Because it's like,
I'm showing all my flaws.
Hey, baby.
Good morning, guys. So today's Monday. TG is at work. I'm about to film a video. I'm doing a video for Fabletics. I think they're a newish company where they sell like workout gear geared towards females, mothers, like just different types of women. And yeah, so I have my filming set up right there, and then I'm gonna be filming in the kitchen. Have the windows open. As you can see, it's still messy, but we're working on it. So yeah, I'm pretty much wearing an outfit by them right now. It's very, very comfortable. I like how stylish it is too. There's like even like mesh in the leggings, so that's pretty cool. So yeah, it's just a 1 minute video that I have to do for them. It's not going on YouTube or anything like that, which is another reason why I said having different social media channels is amazing, like Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, all of that stuff, because brands will pay you to post on those social media sites as well, or just even on theirs. Like, it's crazy. So there's so much things that go on behind the scene that nobody really knows about that YouTubers also get paid for, especially having like a bigger platform on each of those different social media sites. So you can be getting paid from YouTube, you can be getting paid from Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, like all of those places. So imagine adding all those incomes together. Yeah, so especially people with a lot of followers, like I can't imagine how much money they're making. I can't imagine. A lot. That's all I know. Yeah, I'm gonna go hop right into this video. Only has to be a minute long, so it shouldn't take that long. However, when it comes to me, the way I stutter so much, the way I like things to be perfect, I don't know. I did record this in the gym already, but it was way too loud, so I'm gonna try here. I'm gonna place my iPhone to use as a microphone and hopefully it comes out better. I'm gonna be creating like one of my favorite salads, and after I create the salad, I'm gonna eat it. It's gonna be my little breakfast, healthy breakfast. And then since I'm already wearing my workout clothes, I'm gonna work out. I'm gonna get to that and then I will see you guys very soon. Hey guys, so I just finished filming my video. I think this one actually came out well. I don't know if I told you guys that I already recorded this video two times. This is my third time filming it in a whole different setup. First time they didn't like the background. They wanted it to be like more, I don't know, entertaining and geared towards the video. Before I had like a clear background, they didn't really like that. They like what I said, but that's about it. And then the second time was in the gym, but it was way too loud. You can hear like all the background, like AC and all that. So I had to do it again. And this time I did in the kitchen and I created the salad. I think it came out pretty good. Hopefully they like it though, because it seems like they're kind of like strict. But yeah, I created this nice salad. This is one of my favorite salads to make. It has spinach, kale, strawberries, and tomatoes in them, cherry tomatoes. I want to put onion in it too, but I'm like, yeah, ain't nobody got time for that. But yeah, and I'm just eating this bomb salad right now, and then I'm gonna work out a little bit, and then I'm gonna create my intro for my vlog channel, and then I'm good to go. And then I think later on I'm meeting up with TG, and then they're him and his whole work people, they're going out to watch the game. I think it's the finals for the university college football, yeah. And I guess they're all going to watch that, and he said they said I can come, so that should be exciting. Food, drinks, all of that stuff. So I got a lot of work to do. I'm just gonna eat my salad, you know, cater to myself, because usually when I'm in work mode, like, I do not eat at all. Like, I do not take care of myself. So I'm gonna make sure that I eat. And then while I eat, I'm gonna watch some YouTube videos. And once I'm done that, I'm gonna go straight to work on my vlog, upload the vlog, do all of that stuff. And then I'm gonna take a shower and pretty much just get ready for the day. Well, for the rest of the day. So that's what it's looking like right now. I'm excited to start this week because I got a lot of videos to film. I just really want my equipment to come in, and I'll be blessed after that. What's up guys? So I just came out of the shower. I'm getting ready now to go out to, I don't know where they're going, a restaurant or bar with TG and his co-workers to watch the college football game. So yeah, I'm trying to figure out what I want to wear. I don't know, like, should I just super casual? Should I be a little bit dressy? I think I'm gonna go more casual and warm, just because I know how they dress. So I'm like, I don't want to be all out there, but I think I still might wear some thigh-high boots. Guys, I literally took over his closet. He didn't even put up all of his stuff yet, but he gave me a little area. And this is like only the clothes that were sent to me. Can you believe it? My whole suitcase right here is full to the max. So yeah, I don't know. I'm thinking to wear my leather jacket, but then I'm also thinking to wear this bomber or this hoodie and like a jean jacket over it, or this jacket over it. Like, I don't know yet. And then I have my jeans up there, some of my shoes over here. I literally took over this whole part right here and then stop it right here. And then I even have my shoes down there, but the rest of the shoes are out in the living room. So yeah, I took over. So I don't know what I'm gonna wear. I am gonna do a Fashion Nova haul because most of the stuff right here is from Fashion Nova. Also, the Windsor store. So a haul will be coming. My new favorite jacket, which I'm gonna do Get Ready With Me in. This is the Fila jacket. I also got the Fila visor. Lit. But yeah, okay. Okay guys, so I am ready. I decided to go very casual. I'm wearing this little hoodie thing. This hoodie thing from Windsor store. My hair is just tying up right now because my edges are being laid. I'm wearing some like regular black jeans, kind of look like leggings. And then I think I'm gonna wear these shoes with it. Ugh, you can't even see. Yeah, these shoes are from Fashion Nova. I'm gonna show you guys with one side what it'll kind of look like. So don't mind my red sock, but it'll look something like this. Super cash, great for like the bar or whatever, which is, I think that's where we're going. I love how this scoops like this. So yeah, and then of course with my black purse, just pulls everything together. Super simple stuff. Hey guys, so we just got back from the dinner. I think we went to Sullivan Steakhouse. Food is mad expensive there. I had like a salmon, there were so many appetizers, all you can have drinks as well. But yeah, it was a good time. I didn't vlog there because it's like awkward. I'm not gonna vlog while all his coworkers are there. You know, it's like a private party. Like they literally booked up a whole area, venue place to watch the game and have food. So yeah, we just got back home. I'm mad full, took some stuff to go, I'm full. And then yeah, now we're about to go to bed. Gonna read some comments on the video and I'm gonna end the vlog here.
Hi baby.
Hey baby. Say goodnight to everybody, baby.
Good night, world.
I was waiting for a kiss. With my lip gloss.
Ew.
Wow.
On your nose.
Eskimo. Cordy. And yo, why last night? Because you know how he sleeps with the TV on, right? So he was sleeping with the show on called Snapped. And it's like when their girlfriend, boyfriend, husband, wife, they snap on each other and they like kill each other and stuff like that. Bro, we were watching that all, well, we were watching it, but it was on all night. And like what you watch is literally what comes to your head, because he had a bad dream about something like that and I had a bad dream about that. It's like I kept telling myself, I'm like, change the channel, you're having freaky dreams. But I couldn't get out of my bed and I was having some messed up dreams, like about killing people and people killing me. And I felt like somebody was gonna come in the room and kill me. When you go to sleep, either turn off your TV or listen to some scriptures or something, because literally what you listen to at nighttime just goes into your brain, because we both were having bad dreams. And I told him, he ended up waking up, he's like, I had a bad dream. I'm like, it's because what we're watching, because I had one too. And then I'm like, turn off the TV. And he went to turn it off. It was so funny. I'm like, how did that happen to both of us? Literally what they were saying was going into our brains and we were having dreams about it. Baby, are we watching Snap tonight?
No, hell no.
Tell them about the dream you had.
I had horrible dreams and I was doing life in prison.
Because
of what? I saw some cheating shit in my dream too. It ain't a lie.
Cheating?
Some cheating shit.
Cheating?
Like infidelity.
With who?
You.
Me? You didn't tell me that. I told him we were both having bad dreams yesterday because we were watching Snap. Well, we weren't watching it, but it was on. I'm
while
like,
sleep, that shit has dreams.
That's what I'm saying. When you go to sleep, either turn off your TV or put on some scriptures, because that's scary.
Yeah, don't put on no First 48.
That's scary. We both had bad dreams yesterday.
December 21st, 2004.
Now I know why you listen to documentaries and stuff when you sleep.
So it can fucking educate me and go on a fucking loop.
So wait, no, about this infidelity thing.
I'm not finna expound on
that. I want to know. You didn't tell me it though.
I know, but my dreams are vain.
But I want to know.
Where's my other charger at?
I've been using it.
I need it.
My charger's broken.
I need it. Blood.
No blood.
I need it.
Mini dot mon.
I need that for my work, mon.
You don't need it. Bye-bye.
Okay, right now, Shanice has the Monique shoes. You know, women with high blood pressure, you can't wear these shoes. Otherwise, your fat is gonna bust out these shoes. You'll look like a damn. You'll look like waffle fries. You put your feet in these shoes.
You look like waffle fries.